There is a world beyond the borderlands. A world forged by wonder and ruled by fate. The battle between these powers has raged since the beginning. Evil and good. Villains and heroes. A vicious cycle, endlessly repeated. Wonder is the power of a cruel, unpredictable god. But fate, there's one alone who can wield fate. One alone whose story is in their own hands. The Fate Maker. That's you. Heavy, right? Fate Maker. Big responsibility. Honestly, I wouldn't even blame you if you just laid down in a puddle and gave up. But if not, if you try and prove yourself as Fate Maker, then heed the warning I give all heroes. Together you fight. Together you shall fall.
Beneath our blade.
Oh yeah, sing! It's going real good over here, blade-wise. We're coming for you, Dragon Lord.
Fool! Your party of heroes can't stop me. Already I...
Wow, you guys got here fast.
Like you said, we're the heroes. I am Valentine, gallant adventurer. The scary, stabby one is Fred.
What about that one?
That's the newbie. It's their first adventure.
Oh, come on. Their figure isn't even fully painted.
Enough talk. We're here to stop you from taking the soul energy.
Fools! I've already absorbed all of the soul energy. I'm invincible!
Oh, man. Sorry, newbie. You missed the soul energy.
Castles will burn! Babies will cry! More than usual, my skeleton arms will wash over the land!
Looking bad! How do we win this?
We attack! Together!
Pathetic. Especially you, newbie.
They don't make heroes like they used to.
Time to die!
But then, just as the heroes lose hope, they hear...
A neigh?
Yeah, and also like, you know, like a sparkly rainbow, which goes like, quickle, quacka, quacka! It is Queen Buttstab, the most beautiful and perfectest ruler in all the land.
Hold on, what game are we playing here?
We're playing Bonkers and Badasses, baby!
And I, Tiny Tina, am the Bunker Master. So what I say goes! And I say there's a magical diamond buying a corn named Butt Stallion who saves the day!
Oh, I was kind of hoping we would save the day.
You will, Valley Girl. I just gotta set the stakes. Now, let's table talk. Cue Dragon Lord!
Butt Stallion, you may be the most beautifulest, perfectest ruler in all the land, but this time, I've won!
But, Butt Stallion was wielding the coolest sword in the whole world? The Sword of
Oh, would you? I just made those skeletons.
No! No! I curse you, Valentine! I curse you, Fret! And most of all, I curse you, newbie! Whatever your name is, I will return and finally rid this world of heroes!
And with that, the Dragon Lord was defeated.
For now.
Explosion complete! Who's ready to rickety roleplay?
Yeah, might as well. We're stranded here after that mountain totally jumped out at our ship.
Yeah, he crashed it. I'm in. I love bunkers and badasses. I've already got a level 40 character.
Now, 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 we are making all new characters. This is the newbie's first game, and I'm gonna make sure it's an adventure they'll never forget.
You ready, newbie?
Time for character sheets, baby!
Now that is a look.
Oh, yeah. I definitely made the right choice.
I could do with a change. Even the fearsome get what suits me.
Valentine, you've just drawn your own face over the character sheet?
It said draw your hero, and I'm my own hero.
Okay. And Fret, it says your starter sword does murder 1,000 damage?
My bad, I left off a zero.
Okay, no plan! Fret and Valentine can't be trusted with pencils, let alone dice. So it is up to you, newbie. You are the Fate Maker. And these fools shall be thine advisors, I guess.
Fine. I advise that you better be a badass. We're here to slay evil and get gold.
I know you see me as a role model. Follow my lead and you'll be a great Fate Maker.
All right, one last thing. Bunkers and Badasses is a role-playing game, baby. That means you do not break character voice. Kapiski? Break me off a piece of that.
I'm looking to find some coin. And if I happen to save the world while I'm at it, so be it.
Tasty! Now, prepare to enter a world of fantasy!
I don't see anything.
You gotta imagine it, Knucklehead.
Just close your eyes and wonder. You have arrived in the Snoring Valley, an unassuming and peaceful corner of the Queen that harbors a dark secret. Dun, dun, dun. You journeyed far to be here, heeding the call of the Queen herself.
The Queen herself! What could she want of us?
She fears the Dragon Lord will soon reawaken! You must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection!
What I'm hearing is, we get to whoop his ass.
Here's a little cheat sheet to track your health and map and stuff up.
Damn bridge is out.
You recognize one of the Queen's waystones. It seems to call to you. The Queen's magic enters you through the stone, granting you the power of... Aura! You now have magical sight and hearing.
Queen Butt Stallion! She's guiding us on our quest!
Sure enough, baby. A trail of spectral hoof, a fallen tree bars your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
I cast Identify Tree.
It's a species called Jumpus tutorialis. And weirdly, it only grows in this one valley. The glint of edged steel beckons you forward. Some hot...
Nice piece of steel, that.
I love a good axe. Great for cleaving, hacking, even a good old-fashioned chop-chop.
A cave mouse sits covered over nearby. If only you could get in. Though the magical hoofprints continue through the cave, the rocky ceiling dips low to the ground.
A true Fate Maker knows when to stand tall and when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action hero. Another waystone guides your path. But reaching it will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crabs.
Yeah! Combat! Kill them all!
Pinchy! They're so pinchy!
You have defeated the crabs! Luckily, they were carrying their life savings for some reason. All yours now!
I think we killed everything down here. Climb up there and follow the footprints.
I was but a humble player, like you, Bing Bongs. She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you. The weapon of a fate maker.
It's a gun!
This thing's half rust, but it'll still put holes in someone.
Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tainus fantasy,
baby!
The shrine floor rises beneath you. From here, you can spy a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley. But beyond it, a dark and ancient castle lurks. Lurkingly.
If the Dragon Lord is here, he'll be in that castle.
It's like a magical shield above your health. Pretty sweet.
Thank you.
rock slide bars your way to the village.
We're ruined! All is lost!
Very heroic. Tina, can we blow up the rocks?
Sorry, it's impossible. Without explosives!
Victory! I'd never lost hope.
Ahead, you hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety-clackety of bones! Ooh, the village is already ransacked and crawling with skelly men.
We're here to avenge the village!
Play the disgusting...
I blame you for trying.
You're a powerful wizard who has seen the 20 sides of the world. You've floated like a leaf upon the Wibblesurt winds. You spoke the banishing words at Hawkrin's Pass. Just because you're tired of this anonymous village doesn't mean you've lost your magic.
Her peasant ass.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass, stranger. How can I ever repay you?
Free of charge. I'm looking for the Dragon Lord.
You're a fate maker! I knew the Queen would send us a hero! The tomb is in the crypt below Castle Harrowfast. You must hurry before his minions find it.
The tomb is inside a crypt. The perfect hiding place.
May the Queen's favor see your noble quest through. My peasant ass is killing me!
The ruins of Castle Harrowfast are just out yonder. Which is fantasy for saying. It's over there, baby!
I sense the Dragon Lord's presence! His tomb is somewhere beneath these ruins! Find him, fellow skeletons!
Wait. I thought we already beat the Dragon Lord.
That was forever ago! He's a necromancer! It's hard to legit kill him, Jeff. After you guys went bony, Queen Butt Stallion locked his butt away in a dusty tomb for a few hundo years.
Has not yet given you permission to die.
Maybe after this quest, I could be the Bunker Master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and kissing.
No. Tina, don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain sauce, baby.
I'm going to eat your brain! I'm craving. I'm not a zombie. I'm just...
Awaiting a destiny that never came.
Well, this place is super grim. I love it! Grab that spell book!
Magic. That's the stuff.
With the spell book equipped, you can cast the frost spell contained within.
Ice magic is extra strong against the undead. They got none of that greasy flesh that you can enjoy.
Now, how do we get into the tomb crypt? Gotta be an entrance around here somewhere.
The floorboards of the throne hall seem rotten and brittle.
I'm getting the hang of this killing business.
Waystone glows. You feel its magic within your chest, within your mind, within your soul. It asks a question. Who are you?
I am a fate maker.
You answered smartly, baby! The carven door to the Dragon Lord's tomb crumbles!
The resurrection ritual has begun!
Special figurine for this guy. 1 second. Rising before you is one of the Dragon Lord's most loyal undead soldiers. It's Rivula! Roll for initiative!
Tremble before Rivula!
I'm not trembling.
Ah! I'm trembling!
Dragon Lord.
There's still time. You can seal the Dragon Lord away before he escapes.
Not happening. Come on, the Fate Maker never beats the villain in the first quest. Still, you're stronger than the ones she sent before. I wonder.
We'll meet again, Fatemaker. But for now, I have to go pay an old shiny friend a visit. See you around the neighborhood.
Damn it, he got away? We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
Fatemaker's journey begins, as so many do, with a heart full of fire and dreams of dragons and magic. It will end only one way, with the ultimate defeat of all evil.
Despite your heroic efforts, the Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny? Friend? Neighborhood? I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Buttstallion!
To warn Queen Buttstallion of the Dragon Lord's escape, you must travel far across the Wonderlands to the capital city of Brighthoof. Built you guys this big overworld on the table. Just move your miniature wherever you want to go on it.
Nice detailing on the landscape. Feels like there's a whole world just waiting for us to kill and loot it.
That's right. Welcome to my Wonderland! The road to Brighthoof is blocked. Guess you'll have to go through that tall grass. A battle jumps out at you! Random encounter! Ha!
There's still time to join up with a good bandit clan. We've accepted applications if you're interested. never go. Die trying. Not carrying
your
boy.
Making me look at you.
Bunbows and like a mountain of marshmallow cereal for like ever.
Don't worry, those jerks at the team. People can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the Fate Maker. Thank you.
before you rise the mighty walls of Brighthoof. But you're not the only new arrival. A massive skeleton army is sieging the city! Catapults! Skellymans! Skelly ships! There's bombs raining down! Evil cargo of skellymans and skellywomens!
Heroes make my ignorant to the obvious
citizen! Over here! Thank you. saw you fighting the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Didn't know paladins got to swear so much. Might have signed up myself.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece in undead! They came out of nowhere!
Oi, the Dragon Lord has returned. A scene for myself.
The Dragon Lord! Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy thing than C4?
Right. Good catch, yeah.
Yeah, right. Here, take this, fantasy 4. Just get to safety. Fight through the siege fields and use that fantasy board to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come!
Thank you.
Or you'll want to stand bloody clear!
The catapult explodes into glitter and rainbow bits!
Bloody brilliant! Keep blasting them back to the Grey Hell, citizen!
Okay, so Paladin Mike isn't mine, but I met this cool nerdy barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuffed, governor! And I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that accent too!
That's way too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey, 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 hey! No touching the miniatures! But launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once! This once. Woohoo!
Those catapults take hundreds of goblin hours to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
I don't do warning shots.
You a juicier
your target!
Oh, I'll make a nice payday out of you.
See, while you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already in the city, getting ready. Burn the place to the ground. Oh, this is great. We're all having fun.
Whoop, you're stranded. Here's a nice bridge for you.
They've been waiting for that bridge to pop up. Bloody infrastructure, Edith, finally came through. Hey, you showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's waystones. No way! I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a fate maker?
Yep.
All right! Well, I'm bloody impressed. I only heard about those in stories. magic has unlocked more of your power as a Fate Maker. The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance!
Aw, oh, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Blammo!
I try to smash this through the gate!
Oh, that damn thing knocked the gate down! The undead are about to attack! Ugh. Stand tall, soldiers! We have a Fate Maker in our midst! Strike who dare not fall this day!
Seen me try.
Over here, Fate Maker. Honestly, I didn't quite believe it. But you fight like something out of a legend. Oh, you are a Fate Maker. Oh, come on, we've stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Bloody gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in. Oi! Lord Sky! Open up the gate!
Speak the password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate before I shove leaves down your throat. Stick a handle on your ass and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire! Skellymans are eating people's feet! It's Soup's Depresh.
This is Soup's Depresh? Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes! Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands. Is this working for you? I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
Another notch and not a coin to show for it.
My foot bone's gonna connect with my ass bone! All that shit!
ambush, but you see that the drawbridge to the inner walls has been raised. You're stuck on this side. What do you think?
I think it's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
Hey, girl. Looking fine. Are those new counterweights?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make you roll for that. The drawbridge, it digs your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
Come on! Main square is this way!
The skeleton who brings me the Queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
Clear the square! This is where we make our stand! For the Queen!
On my mind.
I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
Fatemaker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done. Over here, Fatemaker. You saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof. Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
Never met a queen before.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes.
Queen Butt Stallion!
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes, I feel it. It's busy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of...
She says you are the bravest Fate Maker the Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve...
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly. Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
My dream! It's happening!
Thank you.